commandant Light Lucy.
That's right. custom. Okay.
Tell us where the others are.
I told you, I'm traveling alone.
If you want to live, then stop lying.
There's no one else.
Attack from his flesh box!
Negyom harcinta.
Dorsó, dorsó!
Hogy? Udok itt a harcán?
Dorsó!
Come on.
Let's go.
Go. Be well.
It's not much, but please, take it.
All right.
You get down!
Have you seen the birds, Lord Sakai?
What birds are you looking for?
The golden ones. Songs that remind you of more peaceful times.
Ah. They were my mother's favorite. She used to say they knew our island better than any other creature.
I believe it, my lord. If it weren't so dangerous, I'd follow one. See where the golden bird leads me.
Maybe I'll do just that. But you should wait until our home is safe once more.
I will, Lord Sakai. Thank you.
Negumel.
Negumel.
Let's go.
Masako!
What are you doing here, Masako?
Looking for my family. I already found my husband, but I've yet to find my sons.
They died as warriors, defending our home.
Did you see where they fell?
No. The battle was chaos. I could barely keep eyes on my uncle. Let me help you find them.
Come. I still need to search this part of the beach. Look. Over there.
One of your soldiers?
Yes. But alone. Do you think he deserted?
When your husband fell, your clan surged forward to avenge their lord. No one fled.
It's a comfort to know they were loyal to the end. Keep your eyes open for more of our banners.
Masako, over here. An Adachi banner. He was riding down the beach.
Then we will continue in that direction.
Kikuchi banner. One of our banners.
Nagao warrior.
The Nagao archers fell many Mongols.
Their skill was unrivaled.
If only Sensei Ishikawa had been with them.
Your uncle's banner.
During the battle, when I saw these colors on a fallen man, I feared it was my uncle.
Only fools have no fear of death.
They lead up through the rocks.
Our banners. Uchikage, a close friend of my son's. He would have stayed by their side.
They must be near.
This way. They left their dead to rot.
Like discarded trash.
No. Shigesato! Yasunari! Strung up like animals.
Let's get them down.
They should be with our family, buried beside their wives and children.
The journey to Ariake isn't safe. Is there someplace close we could bury them that would honor their sacrifice?
The lighthouse. They played there when they were young. But it's been overrun by Mongols.
Then we take it back.
The lighthouse is this way. They loved climbing that tower. If they didn't come home at night, I could always find them there, gazing at the stars.
You are a good mother.
I used to think so, but my children are dead, and I am alive. There is no greater failure.
I felt that way when my mother died, that I'd failed her.
But you were so young, and she was ill. There's nothing you could have done.
Even if that's true, it's a cold comfort.
I know.
There they are! Mongol swine!
Give me swing.
Oh, no, turning.
Dosha! Dosha!
Stay ready. There could be more.
They're coming up the hill.
Watch the grass.
Hey, for Lanning check.
Yeah. Hey.
Look, through the tree line.
I don't see any more.
I think that's it.
Then it's time. Let's bring my sons. I never let them spend the night here. Even when they grew older, I always called them home.
That's what I missed most after my mother passed. Her voice calling for me.
Take comfort in knowing she is at peace. They all are. Send word when you need help rescuing Lord Shimura. You've been here for me. I will be there for you. But for now, I'd like to spend some time with my sons.
I understand. Be well, Masako.